I'm Adrian Azodi. I founded a menswear brand called Monsieur Fox. We design and create a variety of menswear accessories, focusing on pocket squares, scarves, cufflinks, and ties. The whole ethos and motivation behind the brand for me has been this idea of everyday elegance. I wanted to give guys a way to easily complement a wardrobe with a variety of accessories that either have unique textures, different colors, some patterns that are a bit fresh and new. And for me, Mr. Fox is exactly that. It enables people to give a little bit of everyday elegance to their normal wear.
My name is Elias El-indari and I'm the founder of SMF blog. I had a passion to dress well, so I started an online men's fashion and lifestyle blog, inspiring guys on what to wear and how to wear it, but also to push the boundaries on how to become a well-rounded gentleman, for them to wear a suit and jump in a car and actually feel good about it.
I'm Mahmoud Gao, co-founder of Mr. Draper. What's great about Mr. Draper is that we've taken the shopping experience and made it completely convenient. Guys don't have to go to the mall nor shop online anymore. We simply send you a box of clothes to try for 5 days. You keep what you like and send back what you don't. It's really that simple. Another great aspect for me about Mr. Draper, and something that I really enjoy, is the fact that we get to introduce new brands that don't currently exist here. What I really like seeing is customers trying these things on from brands that they don't know and actually end up buying them. One of the reasons that we created Mr. Draper is to create a shopping experience that's completely personalized and at home. This is the way I would want to shop.